Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private. Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Can I get an autograph?
Almost got it.
Thanks, big guy. You're okay, my boy.
Don't panic! I'm here! Everyone's safe. I should let fire and rescue do their jobs.
I'm gonna tell everybody you're for real. Thanks.
In progress. Need additional units to the lower east side.
All proceeds are going to the...
Wait a minute! Just a goof! I wasn't gonna find none!
Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training! So cute!
What's wrong with you guys? Hang them!
You're done! I'll break your bones!
Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. Texted Yuri to pick these guys up. Oh, I wish there was a Spidey emoji I could put at the end. Only cowards assault a helpless person like that. a mosh pit? Great! Out bullies.
All units, a kidnapping has been reported. Officers needed in Upper Chinatown.
New York's noisy. My mask can zero in on muffled sounds. The kind a tied-up kidnap victim might make. My suit's onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is.
Get me out of here!
You're safe now.
Let me thought I was getting out. Thank you.
It's them! They're the ones!
What's up?
This is between me and him, Spider-Man! Get out of here!
Thus concludes our sordid tale of kidnappers and their inevitable downfall.
Officer to respond to a reported drug deal. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy.
a high-speed car chase, all right.
We're citizens of the Earth! You're lost, Otto!
Young man, I will pull this car over right now! Yeah. Long time no see. So much for the gang that couldn't drive straight. Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. We're trying to improve the prosthetic's hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double-check his work. Was trying to improve the actuator's granularity. Nice. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force. That's better. Should avoid bone. Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Cool. Arms will have a sense of their surroundings now. Should help with body aware. Need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient. Really help you. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic. Way more efficient. And probably safer, too. We really need to get better about organizing our workspace.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White Spider, huh? Hmm. That should do it.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.